Oh my god, we're right in the middle of Quiplash. I didn't start a local recording.
You now guys we're playing play Quiplash. Oh, we got our first clip.
Folks in the audience can try the audience play along while we're
in the audience can play along. Hi, everybody.
So, the question. I don't know what we should all be doing to be entertaining for a stream, but.
I'm trying.
All right. So, first in, Dave Trump. Of course I win. The best answers have the quickest answers.
Oh, see, like, I think the audience can just add in any answers that they want. But, guys, people, you should be playing the game.
So, those are just, like, the crowd ones.
Yeah,
right there.
So, like,
that's cool. I love that.
Typing in.
You sent to me, Club.
I sent in. See how long it takes. Donut glazing, human centipede, no way, circle jerk. Where's mine?
I think
that's
there
the
we
one.
Go.
That's the one. People.
So
we had
enabled,
an extra long time, yeah. But we're poop. Yeah, now I feel like we shouldn't have. We just kick people out.
Yeah. Hi. Someone said hi. Yeah. You gotta be. Pay attention to your phone.
New Tane. You were
what?
The last one in.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Okay. I hope you all made me proud. Starting us off, a good replacement for SeaWorld's whale shows would be blank. Okay, pick your favorite.
Corn and lots of it. A good replacement for SeaWorld's whale show would be corn and lots of it. Grimm's Car Circle Jerk. I have to reset for people watching the YouTube video. This is Quiplash 2, sequel to one of our favorite games of the previous year, where a bunch of people in the chat are voting on answers and also playing with us live. And remember, if you're playing with us live, there's a delay. Please look at your phones, not the stream itself. Ooh, Samael taking it.
Oh, the fan vote is important.
The fan vote can sway everything. Bullshit, I want to get in the game next
Coming
time.
Up next, something every American would support is a national blank pipeline.
I can't type anything here.
It's
not
voting time.
Jeez.
Anscombe.
Boogers Anscombe. And so right now, as an audience member, I am voting on the answers, which Dave and Brett entered in, and as well as six other participants did. Oh, you didn't answer this one?
I did.
Apparently
I went too fast!
I think we need to kick up the fucking.
That booger didn't come too fast.
Kate, musical fan of Blazers, you said you're Nude Tane, but I'm Nude Tane.
So I don't know.
I don't know how this happened.
And.
Yeah.
Way to go, Dave.
Somewhere on the internet, Henry's getting.
What is Scrooge McDuck
Whoa.
Going to give
Man,
Dewey
you weren't on this
will.
One?
The boy's skull, the identity of his real father. Nobody knows!
Isn't it Beagle Boys?
It is Beagle Boys. Oh, wait. I thought it was. I really thought he meant like the jeans.
Beagle Boy. Oh, so close.
I say that after I had just made a typo, so.
Jay Button says, it's Beagle Boy, you assholes.
Right triangle, you idiot!
So Bubbles has taken not only the fan vote, the fan vote. That's what decides.
I vote if you vote for Bugle Boy. This election was rigged.
But yeah, if you're just joining us live on Twitch, you go to Jackbox.tv and enter in your name in that code MHXX. You can vote. Good thing your mechanic is ripping you off. Is that he says you need a new 12-piece gift set and a new tame. Now that I can get into. The Bugle Boys are my favorite rap groups, says Brandel. So in what this game has the other one doesn't, it feels like it's taking a lot longer because they added in optimal streaming time.
Yeah. So this is one that lets people stream like play along with the stream.
Holy shit, that's a fucking sweep!
Wow.
But
the fan vote? Oh, that's not
fair.
Whoa! No, it doesn't. Holy shit, New Tane won with the audience vote.
Like, I was gonna do a gimmick of just
did you,
only
did
entering.
Did New Tane say New Tane?
Yeah. He would
very inspiring.
I was going to have a joke if that's my answer for everything, but now I feel like, hey, you earned that one.
Caribbean Kid Mutain is a great...
The lizard man tapped me.
Dude, sitting. Call that the Matthew McConaughey.
Get a print out of Oyster Smiling.
And,
got a lot of important work to do today.
It's the most important thing I'll do. Hat wobble engage.
Caribbean Kid, just go to YouTube and look up Celeryman. Man, what's his name?
What?
Paul Rudd.
Paul Rudd, no. Celeryman. You'll love it. If it looks like Paul Rudd and Cerebro, then you're watching the right video.
That was, if not, the last kid who was in the final episode.
Really?
That's when on the subway, it's polite to give
what?
Up your seat.
No, I've watched the whole first season.
When on the subway, it's polite to give up your seat to unfortunate Antistas or flatulence. There's no such thing as anything but an unfortunate Antista. We're all dead or suffering. Patreon.com/
No, he's talking about your uncle, Unfortunate.
Came over on a bigger boat that unfortunately sank.
It's pizza facce.
I tried to mix chicken nuggets with spaghetti and nobody wanted to suck life savings into it. Bam, bam. Yeah. Name brand recognition. That's what I got.
My cigarette.
Next up,
cigarette. A terrible thing to say as a cashier scans several pairs of new underwear. Looks like somebody went down the skid row. Screech? This is what happens when you have Metroids. You don't have to show the cashier your old underwear to get new ones.
Well, I think you'd be explaining that
why I'm buying
I
so
have
many.
To buy new because I have hemorrhoids.
Yeah, but no cashier would ever ask you that.
Yeah,
the joke is asking you. That's why
it'd
be
it's a terrible thing.
Oh, I see what you're
information to offer freely.
I had a joke. What are jokes again?
We don't tell them anymore.
Think pieces.
Here's why this joke is not funny.
I did have to buy underwear at Target recently, but I also wanted to get beer at the same time, and I felt like, goddamn, like I can't buy these two things together.
You look like the most single man imagined.
I know. So I didn't get the beer. I just went through
the Five Nights at Freddy's boxer briefs. Sequel. So mommy kisses. Suck 'em up, lick 'em up, stroke 'em up. I saw mommy in a polygamous relationship with no gender binaries. I will admit I did the auto equip for this one. I couldn't think of anything, so I'm guessing that can't be luck. Suck of my lick of my stroke of my cock. So I'm voting for that one.
All these references to past episodes.
I will say
now you'll be.
I spelled boogers and cum wrong, but I got suck of my lick of my stroke of my eye correct.
Oh damn, man! I got owned by the stupid audience.
Yep.
Hey, you gotta go with.
That takes care of when I stole that from Snazzy one. That's not wasn't fair.
Round one is behind us. Mm-hmm. Let's see how you scored.
Yeah. Oh wait.
No,
just
not yet.
First.
It's in order of login.
Samael. Third place.
In number one.
Round two time. And look sharp because I'm doubling all the point values.
No, that's the game.
Oh
no!
Frame
it looked like it. Something bad happened. Right, James? Oh. Something fun to do with your
audience members. While players are typing in their answers, try the audience play along.
See how long it takes. Sent. There we go. To be silly.
All right,
you didn't get this question, right? This is just for the audience while you guys fuck around.
Huh. I think so. I haven't, yeah. How come I look at my crunch on my penis stones? Dave, look behind you.
That would be the roughest evil dudes.
Shit on the coffee table? What?
We call that the Chuck Berry.
Lunchtime. Bill Cosby! How do you make them?
Hurry up. Use a safety quip if you can't think of anything.
Come on, guys.
Come at last.
This vote is rigged. I'm hearing things, crazy things, as John W.
You have to watch the other people vote.
All right, let's have a look. Prompt number one is, you can tell your parents are glad to have you out of the house when they turn your room into a blank.
Armpit stubble?
Okay, everybody, pick your favorite.
Scat palace.
I gotta go with scat palace here.
I guess that's exactly what my parents did.
Yes, Smartash, I looked.
Hey, what? You looked?
Someone said in like when they did those little random answers before, it said, look behind you, Dave, and I looked behind me.
Oh, yes, he totally, yeah. I totally did it. I saw him do it, too. And I did it inadvertently. So I'm in the same fucking boat.
I feel good about my answer here.
Yay!
Yeah! Whoa!
I am corn, come on.
But that was a safety answer, right? Like
when you're just like, ah, shit, which I almost had to use. No trophy?
That was a total quiplash, people.
Hopper,
it's like a grand slam.
A lingerie store targeted to very conservative women.
the vote. Oral office. Pussy Crabbers and Kellyanne
Conkins.
Is that Trump's...
His chief apologist.
I forget what her actual name is.
Gotta go with Pussy Grabbers. I had one on Colbert the other night. It looked like one of those old people extension things. You can put a cat in.
Oh, this is an actual thing they sell now?
Oh, man, my phone is key to shit.
Got upgrade, dog. That's what iPhone 4.
It's a 5S.
Can hang.
It's a 5S. iOS 10 eats its shit.
You have a headphone jack?
Moving on. Ugh. The title of the worst book to read on a toilet.
God of the deal.
Anal fissures you. Why shitting is bad.
Both quality answers.
I'm going to go with why shitting is bad.
This town is doomed says very conservative.
Very conservative. No one tell that guy from Chris's Facebook. Oh, he'll get real mad.
That's a good book to read on the toilet. It's
what?
A Chris Facebook post.
Some of those people are banned. Why shooting is...
Damn!
Nothing for why shooting is bad.
I was going to vote for why shooting is bad. I thought it would be way closer.
Wow. Damn. I'm fucking playing next time. That cares. What do you guys need to sit out?
I'm upset at all
well,
of
we
you.
Could. Oh, well, I guess it wouldn't be good for the stream.
Exactly. Let as many people play as
possible.
Think
of the image. Boss.
Mona. Obviously, it's a conspiracy man, my nothing tricks. Gotta go with obviously it's a conspiracy.
I should be the boss.
You guys, you gotta meet my dominatrix. she's the hugest woman I've ever cheated on my wife with. two, one. Season ticket, Bubbler Snazzy one is going to...
It's up to the fans.
Oh,
this is a close one.
I don't remember that. I thought the viewer vote, I didn't think it could sway the rounds this much.
Moving on.
I'm thinking
there's
of,
a secret monument in the Washington Mall called the Blank Monument.
Blank Monument.
Get to voting.
National
Again.
Association of Boogers and Cum and 9/11 Illuminati confirmed.
Both are really good answers. 1985. The last answer should have been Sasha Banks.
I do like 9/11 and Illuminati box. Confirmed monument. That just rolls off the tongue. Take the kids to it. Check your devices, people. Everybody play and look at your devices. Booger equals single. Oh, so only a single booger. One booger.
I'm not going to build a monument to one booger.
Once again, the 9/11 Illuminati.
Come or somehow it's hard to spell in this game.
Shit, that's a quiplash, baby. GDB Sterling's on fire.
Now you quiplash.
Next.
Hang on. There's like one more round after this, and then we're going to cycle out new people can play.
Here's blank.
Here's existential depression or Christian Slater. He's the new me.
It's like basically his cameo in Star Trek VI is him leaning in the door.
Captain. Hey.
It's an occlusion bullet.
Warp factor 5.
Captain. and for some reason I'm not following any of Federation rules while addressing.
I always have to pretend when one of my answers comes up, like, ooh, really good. Funny. I like it.
You're very competitive in this.
Yeah.
Which ooh. You might take it.
No!
15-11.
David, I'm Grandpa.
Yeah. Okay, next one. The worst thing to hear during a massage.
No, that's not my hands. I think I'm going to have to break this.
No, you would be hearing
man.
It.
What? You only have to follow the canon of one sentence.
Worst thing to hear during
it's
a massage.
It's the massage person doing it.
No, that's... What are you talking about?
When I'm getting a massage, that's the worst thing I would want to hear
is a
during getting a massage.
Saying,
no,
that's not
my
hand.
Like, yeah. like Dr. Nick going, what the hell is that?
Why would someone massage me with, like, their dick or tits?
Ask Turbo. Ask Turbo.
There's a lot of flaws in this joke.
Wow, tie.
That was tie. That's you.
But I thought, like... Because it would be like someone else's hand. Get on your side.
The worst thing to say during your Supreme Court Justice confirmation.
What does that mean? There's never going to be one.
John
McCain said so.
Dicks out for RGB. Powdered gravy? That person. Gotta warn you guys, I am terrible. I'm going to make a mockery of this whole system. Dave and Brett repeatedly have to explain the jokes to Chris. Look, I just want to come up with better jokes, goddammit, this town is doomed. But these guys kicked me out. This fucking whole thing is rigged just because I'm losing. I knew so the safety questions are like, they don't really apply at all. They're just random phrases.
You do get only half the points if you use a...
Okay. They're both losers.
Ooh. Final round?
That's it for round two. Let's see those scores.
I'm having trouble being funny because I'm still coming down from that Ghosts and Goblins shit.
You can do this. Let's see if Samael will retain.
Oh,
no,
yeah!
Man, a hyper-competitive Dave Trump is in the lead.
I'm the best this game.
Even lower.
But this is
That's
it.
That's right.
Last
it's
lap.
Round three. The last lash. Look alive because you're all getting the same prompt
Everyone's
this time.
Everyone's going to get the same question. Oh, this
Arrow
is
the Acrolash.
Come up with the
I
phrase.
Suck.
Acronyms.
Where's Alfred Chicken?
My Arrow impression.
What?
Come up with the full name?
Yes. Make up the word for that acronym. YOP, if you don't know, is a real thing that was said in Dr. Seuss's Horton Hears a Who. It is what the... a person
Once
a
again,
person,
I'm
no
first. I finish first because I'm the best and I'm going to win this game.
First thing I'm going to do is ban all YOPs.
Stupid? Yup, there you go.
Man, this is a long game when you're not the one playing. Should we speed it up?
Yeah, we can do that after the first game.
Okay. I sort of want to play at least three times.
I actually hadn't heard WAP until that South Park episode, which was great. It was the Christmas episode, and they're like, we're trying to find inoffensive terms to use during the holiday season. Tree! Dreidel! Stupid WAP Dago!
I collected them all as a little kid. I didn't even know they were Italian slurs until I was like 15.
Oh, man. Awesome. 10 seconds.
Oh, I don't see any Tane in there.
Hurry up, Tane.
I give up. I give up. I give up.
Oh, I think we got everyone in there, though.
I got nothing, man.
Everybody's in.
It's like, strange not enough
it's
time.
It's round three, so you've got three medals to award. So
you're on Pluto. Your other penis. You're out of pussy. Your oral propsy. Porpoises? Is that a real word? Porpoises? Oral porpoises? Year old pussy. I really like you're out of pussy. Sorry, dude. You drank it all.
I'm glad we're covering up my answer, which you're is just pubes. A bunch of typing nonsense.
Oh, I thought you were I'm Pret.
I don't want to allow it.
No, I didn't do that.
Young Ungus. Were you going to write something?
I was like young or, and I just.
Oh,
couldn't.
Like dolphins. Porpoises. That's how I read it.
Oh,
everybody
man.
Get
I,
your.
I'm worried
your
about my
in.
Answer. It's good, but there's some other good ones in here.
You're out of pussy. That NWA biopic.
I do love your other penis? The question is what
no,
makes
no,
it.
No, your other penis. You're on Patreon? It's not you. We are.
The suspense is killing me. Let's see who got those medals. Oh, bronze. God. Show me the silver.
JGB Sterling.
Okay. And finally, gold. Let's translate
that
into points.
Uh-oh. This is going to change the results completely. Holy shit. Dave, that's a lot of points.
I don't know if that's enough to win.
Uh-oh, I think JJB is going to take it.
All right, that's it. Time You're for ovulating the final scores.
Yearly ordered poops.
Damn it! I don't win.
You don't know that?
No, I know I don't win.
Oh, you're good at math. I'm going to do all of our counting now. I'm tired of doing it. Yeah. All right.
Yeah, best answer of the game.
We're going to go back. I'm going to, says, everybody who just played, try and let other people get in. So what did we do?
Yeah.
Timers? Fuck that shit. Yeah. You got to look at your phones, and we're going to play fast.
You still want that room height, that, yeah.
Okay. All right, here we go.
All right, who?
I can sit out.
You going to sit out?
All right. Dave Trump's going to win again.
You ready, David? I will be anus as always. That looks like a racial slur.
Oh, crumbs.
Crumbs? you're listening to W. Jake.
Dave Trump Jr.
Ooh, I'm the VIP. How did that happen?
If you're the first person. Whoa! Quick.
Ah,
Benji
Hasi.
Benji Hasi. Press X to start.
Tank. This is gonna go fast, so everybody playing needs to look at their phones. I'm not fucking. How do I
just jump in? Now?
Yeah, if you just log in now.
WJKE.
WJKE. Welcome to Quiplash. I'm Schmitty, and I have nothing better to do.
So
right
Dave and
now.
I are playing.
I hope you're all using
as
Dave
is Costa Burks, Mikey, CDG Comedy, Matthew J, Sotanga, Benji Kazi. I don't know who you are.
Time for round one. I'm Dave Trump Jr. Looks disturbingly like
based on the percentage of people who prefer your answer. Right. Have at it.
So we're all answering random questions, and people get to decide on who's the funniest.
While the players enter their quips, audience members can try the audience play along on their devices.
Somehow I got in, even though I joined after the fact.
I did real bad. I am not proud of my answers either, J Button. How much did I miss in Wisconsin? I only won round, but we sped this one up. Or so I thought.
Almost out of time. Incest use the safety tornado. If you have to.
That's a great hillbilly cocktail. Dave Trump Jr. is in.
Okay, moment of truth.
Pixie's
off. A secret Six Flags ride that
only
billionaires can
go on. A secret Six Flags ride. A roller coaster made entirely out of hobos. Trickle down log flume.
Trumped up trickle down log flume.
I like trickle down log flume. Did I write it? Or did somebody else? I don't know.
Well, you did spell flume wrong.
Probably me then.
CDG Comedy
is in his name. Really took it over Cuck Tango. The roller coaster made entirely to hobo.
Yeah.
Great. I didn't even think
tough
he could give a response that long.
Next one. A bad thing to hear after yelling hello into a deep cave.
The splash zone. Now. Man, you've got a big puss. Whew.
That would be more the person yelling into the deep cave. I like the reference.
And
I love a big pussy.
But
reference.
The logic of this is not. It's not checking out.
I had to go with a safety answer.
Ooh, Dave! That's why Cartoons 101, a good YouTube channel, I believe Matthew Jays. Get cucked as this town is doomed.
Coming up next,
what's the real reason the Phantom of the Opera is so moody? Anal beads. Well, they're both ass problems.
They're both anal.
Which one do you think is worse? I'd probably say prolapse.
Oh, Art imitates life, so I feel like the audience has some serious pleasure.
As Brett calls it, ass tulips, I believe. That's a
ass tulips?
Yeah, when a rectum prolapses and just comes out and blooms for all to see.
I thought that was Trump.
I got fucked. I didn't like my answer either. I just wanted to get it. I wanted to pass and move on to the next one. I will. Real bad.
Well, you know, points are doubled and all that shit.
Ooh, I can drink
okay,
it
next
Caribbean,
one.
Caribbean kid says, she goes, why'd you say it twice? I said, I didn't.
Exciting rule from Monopoly. Pass go and collect your unemployment, you deadbeats, or herpes. No, I have both of those.
So Tenga says, Astem of the Slopper.
I like the judgmental nature of the deadbeats one.
Yeah, deadbeats.
You can see where that person's heart is.
Victim of the nanny state.
I watched that Goldberg interview on Raw last night, and it's funny that people are still writing "you're next" without an E. Y-O-U-R next. It's like
you had 12 years.
12 years, and computers are way more plentiful.
The worst way to spend a leap day? Trying to leap over a police officer and counting farts.
Love that thing.
Shot, yeah. Uh-huh.
Mr. Brown and me. Gonna fart real loud.
It's a long fart.
You're goddamn right, mine was counting farts. Yes, people. No!
Ah!
Oh, I almost redeemed myself. Cuck Tanga took it away from me. Trying to leap over a police officer. I don't even get it.
And next is a strange thing to yell, when you find your first gray hair.
And it's in my ass. It begins again.
Jesus.
The omnipotence of that answer scares the crap out of me. I have to vote for it. An inauspicious start to a one-time Quiplash champion. I guess that's right. I always do terribly at these games.
Ooh, close one. But, yeah, crowd.
CDG Condom.
Man, CDG Comedy is cleaning up so far.
Well, again, this is really swayed by the viewer votes. And again, if you want to vote on these responses, go to jackbox.tv and enter that code right over there. The hardest part of living forever, daily poops for millennium, watching all your friends commit rad suicides. As long as they're rad.
Well, that's not the hardest part, then. If you've
decided
you've determined they're rad, then...
No. We've discussed you can't dissect these jokes. Impossible.
Joke is heartfelt and realistic.
Damn.
Man, you got stomped, David.
I am not doing good this round.
I want to play again. I got to...
And that was one. This is one of those times where it's like, yeah, the other person had a way better rate, so...
Mm-hmm. And next, how Matthew McConaughey stays in such great shape, probably. Put in your votes.
Just a picture of Matthew McConaughey doing bad parkour.
Oh, man, I missed the curb.
My parents fought and died so I could do bad parkour.
I don't know what accent that, how that's supposed to be him. Ooh, yeah, I voted for
like
the fucking safety.
Answer.
They both look like safety questions. The power of love? You got to win with just a Huey Lewis song?
But you only get half points for doing safety.
I do. Technically, everyone does bad parkour everywhere.
Round one is in the box.
I'm doing it right now.
Yes.
I'm not falling over anything.
it's the parkour I'm not doing.
Nine.
Fuck,
look at that. Dead lasted by a huge margin, too. Jesus.
You got to file for bankruptcy.
All right,
I'm a great businessman.
Nothing is worth two times as much as that silly round one.
All right. Fuck yeah, fuck round one.
Happy 420, everybody. Just pointing that out in the live chat. Okay.
Oh.
Audience members, instead of just waiting around while the players type, try the audience play along.
That's going to scare a burglar, Dave Nate.
The best way to scare a burglar? We all know that.
Beach Brothers.
Beach Brothers. A little bit of the sultry sounds of the Beach Brothers.
Hurry, hit the
wow. The best way to scare a burglar. Slow down, Trey. Use the C button.
They'll cut their dicks by him fast enough to fly away.
That would scare the shit out of me.
What's the Powers DVD?
Hi, it's one of the best DVDs there is.
Let's start
the
show.
People are messed up. This
Caribbean
kid.
Well,
then fucking jump in and play, and you can vote. Why do owls not kill us? Rich Tweens.
Okay, use your device to pick your favorite.
I like the owls are showing some respect. They're just stoic enough. You really want to take their word for it.
You know, an owl can do two women at once. Turn. Damn. Ooh.
Yeah, I don't get the joke of why don't owls kill us.
Yeah. Just for punching.
Whoa.
That's veering on, like, bacon law as, like,
J
a joke.
Button.
Next prompt. A weird dad keeps all of his children's blank as memories.
Memories.
Get to voting.
What?
Star Wars. Star Wars. stupid autocorrect.
Yellow stained rocks.
Star ears.
That would show a remarkable commitment on behalf of a kid to piss on the same rock. Star ears.
Why would?
This is Alan Old as a year.
Not a good day for Donald Trump Jr.
I voted for Star ears.
Whiplash, David. How's that feel?
Your next prompt is, in the future, robots will do everything for us except blank.
Bend back foreskin and racist tweets. Hey, we've already proven that robots can do racist tweets with that Microsoft button.
Yeah, within 24 hours.
You can't explain a foreskin to a robot? He'll never understand that.
Brendel says, here's $5. Go see a star ear.
Yeah! Come on, people! Come to me! Yes, I think I did it!
Yeah.
No!
Oh, shit!
God damn it!
I
fucking win!
Yeah, CDG Comedy is pointing out it's a cundra. If you come on a sock, I think it would eventually
more money, more blank.
Have a chance to ruin an election. Very topical. More money, more creditors. Just too true. Stings. I want to take the piss out of Donald Trump because he sucks. So fucking much. prove me wrong.
You're talking about my dad.
Oh, you could have made a Ken Bone joke for the owl, so thank you. Oh man, Benghazi.
Oof.
Smikey, not. It was too true.
My name like Benji Hazi.
G-Hazi.
What does the middle initial stand
moving
for?
Moving on.
I don't know.
Ooh, the number one report
crime. Mr. Rogers' neighborhood.
Anal rape.
Puppy
side. Member of the RAA grabbing them by the. That's the one. Grabbing them by the puppet.
The RIAA.
The Record Recording Industry Association. Why is that reported more in Mr. Rogers' neighborhood? I'm gonna make some
yeah,
feel better.
Finally making a comeback.
Ben Gilbert Hazi.
Is it round
moving
three
on,
yet?
A rejected,
rejected
less scary
less title,
title
for
the movie Jaws.
Dad cop rides on a boat. Vegan shark. Love hero dad cop. Vegan
Billy
shark.
And the Sharkosaurus.
Billy and the Sharkosaurus.
Orthodox Jaws.
Here we go. Remember, people, watch your people playing. Watch your phones, not
wow.
The streams.
CG Comedy is running away with this game. It
really is.
Are you a professional comedy?
It might be.
Next, a good,
good
line,
line
for
breaking
attention
tensions
at a fish funeral.
Fish funeral. Hey, I did it.
I like how to apologize next, for your own joke.
I was supposed to read, I'll go wait in the fish cart. The awkward thing to shout while you're bouncing on a trampoline with your friend. This reminds me of your parents' bed. I just ate an entire thing of Taco Bell.
Entire thing of Taco Bell is that the word thing there just really. I just ate a thing of Taco Bell.
I can't think of what it's called
entire
either.
Entire thing.
I know you can win a PSVR. And I steamrolled somebody on that one. Did I get extra points for that? Just because I got 100%?
I think so, yeah.
Ooh, I hope so.
Well, maybe not because they
and
didn't
that's
answer.
All for round two. That Fire up the scoreboard.
I just ate an entire taco of Taco Bell. Oh, look at me in sixth place. Let me hope I move up.
I just ate a whole bowl.
Hey, and then last.
Fourth.
And Cuctanga's got to watch you do better than...
So many Trump
this
jokes.
This is round three, the last flash. One final chance to catch up.
Okay.
Everyone gets the same
prompt. This is the round where you all get the same question.
Make up the full name for this acronym.
RRO.
I just an entire the thing imitating in Taco Bell. <that. laughs> I can't believe I tackled Taco everybody. It's funny. Well, everybody thinks I'm an amusing RRO out of nowhere joke. I mean, this is Quiplash 2, so, like, this is on PS4, it's on Xbox, it's on PC.
Yeah,
like,
I think it's, like, on...
And they've been around for years. Like, this is from the, You Don't Know Jack era. Mm-hmm. It's like, I mean, this is not a new thing.
I think...
Last person?
You can play them on Amazon Fire Sticks, I believe, Quiplash or Fibbage on it. Really rad. Oral, that would have been a good one. Kate Musical Fantasy, which is probably better than mine. Red Rum Orgy.
Really red opening.
Rodney Dangerfield Rape Organization. Hey, we're all gonna get... Sorry. Rape Royal Ombudsman. Rudden Rips Orifices. Ragin' Randy Organ Railroad Orgy. For some reason, I love Railroad Orgy. God, that sounds like fun. You gotta wear a really tall hat.
Missing one, retired reamers.
Retired reamers. We're all gonna get laid.
I'm not consensual.
Okay, let's see who got those medals.
I fooled you! First tricked you into voting for mine.
Here's the silver.
We're all gonna get A.
And now the gold. Okay,
ooh, I think I might have won that round.
Oh, I think I fucking botched it. Oh, no. I don't even know how this is tallied. Yeah, but what's the brown, silver, and gold?
Ah!
Everybody chooses three. Your top pick, your second pick, and your third pick.
Man, I got nothing. No one wanted the Dangerfield Rape Organization.
Okay, let's see those final
scores. These people, they don't even like rape.
Wow, Speedy Comedy doesn't win. Benji Hazzy does.
Boom! I love playing this game.
Well, if you want to do one more, I can sit out. All right. I'll be the Chet Master.
I don't believe it. So, all right, everybody.
You guys get your names ready. I'll do the button now. All right.
Okay.
Hang on. I'm thinking of my name.
My names are all ready. All right, if you want to play, people, go to jackbox.tv, fill out your name. Look, I'm not going to tell you again. By the time you hear this, it'll already have happened. Go to jackbox.tv. Jackbox.tv. Put in a name and get ready to fill in the room code whenever you're at your leisure, Dave.
I'm waiting. I don't let Brett choose a name so that way he can immediately put in the code. And
Brett has a name. Alright. I thought you weren't going to play.
No, but I want to get my name right. I guess it doesn't matter. It doesn't show up, right?
No. Just a name.
What is
the
name?
The
thing I wanted.
Baba's
okay.
Apple
okay.
Pie.
The thing it would.
Sig X. That's what you smoke, right? A Sig X.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Did I make it?
All right.
Your Sinclair and Anus are in the game.
It wouldn't let me put your Sinclair.
Come on, people.
So I kept having to delete it.
There we go. Eggplant Junior, Lil Bean, Conky All Dong, right. Caribbean Kid, Schnazzy One, Let's Garbage Pound.
Conky Dong.
All right. Start it off. So again, if you're just joining us, we're playing Quiplash. It's great. If you go to Jackbox.tv, you can vote on the results because the whole goal here is to try and think of the funniest quip. People playing me, Brett, and
Quiplash.
Six other audience
Welcome.
Members.
I'm your host, Schmitty, and this Schmitty. Is Quiplash. Guys, I don't want to jinx it, but I feel like we're really going to change some lives here today.
Yeah. I do like my name for this, even though no one will see it. It's Hat
this
Wobble.
This is round
Hat
one.
Wobble.
The more folks who choose your answer, the more points you get. Go.
Hat Wobble I can get into.
Right answer's on your device. Now, what's the crowd question?
Attention, audience. While you wait for these annoyingly slow players,
yeah.
why not try the audience play along?
Oh, wow. Make up a word that describes the sound of farting into a bowl of macaroni and cheese. Arf. Easy Mac. Bacon. Fleas. Okay, the perfect answer. Sticky Icky. Squarp. Donald Trump speech. Damn it, somebody got to it before me. I just wrote Trump. Smack. Splort. Cheesy Poos. Garfield. Crap dinner.
Ooh, make up a word that describes the sound of farting into a bowl of mac and cheese. Patreon.
9/11 was an inside job. Trump, again. Mega Felch.
Come on, people, get those answers in.
Flirtha. On Paul 2012, Splort.
Anus, Lil Bean, Schnazzy One, Caribbean Kid. Let's see if these are going to be the fastest people. The quickest on the draw are always
Time's
the best.
Running out.
That's a theory.
Fantastic Four.
Alfred Chicken will work.
San Francisco Trees. Buggers, oof, come. Flop. Yay! Damn it!
All right, let's get to it. Number one on the list. Forget carpooling. They should build a special driving lane just
driving
for
lane
blank.
Or no babies in.
Okay, choose
wow.
your
clown.
The boner clown implies that it's like one supervillain. I love the idea of boner clown.
Who has such a...
Well, they're clowns who share a clown car, but they all have boners, so they have less space.
Well, it implies there's so many of them on the road, though.
Is this clown plural for clown?
I don't know.
Conky dong.
Oh, God.
You took it, though.
Good start, Brett. Good start. Good start.
Oh, I am. It's like I'm not feeling it today at all.
Can I vote for neither, says this tune? It seems like some of
Your
you did. How many of you were watching and not voting?
First time to
hear a camera go off.
And you're in the toilet.
Second, you gain a sense of shame while voting for Donald Trump. Well, gotta stick with a way to pander to me and my Trump hatred. Laugh too hard, couldn't vote. This is
CDG Comedy says they missed the rush of being in the game.
Oh, it is quite a rush. Actually, my hands are pissing up due to this fucking rock star. I need to drink.
JGB Sterling says, I gotta take off. I'm gonna leave as the first Laser Time Quiplash 2 champion. You will always have that title.
Next,
here we go.
When the stork isn't delivering babies,
he's delivering pickles. Sounded like a Groucho Marx.
Self-aborted fetuses on the corner is
making
babies with
your
mom.
I do like the punctuation. Making babies.
Nobody wanted to do a Vlasic pickle joke. I don't know why. I didn't even get that impression anymore.
Oh, I got it.
Yeah, the Vlasic guy. Who's your favorite pickle spokesman? It's got to be the stork.
Bring me a pickle wrapped in a bundle.
Oh, a tie.
Whoa, whoa.
That's two ties.
See, once again, the audience swayed everything. And you can make a difference
okay,
here,
next
people.
One.
Not voting.
How
the view will finally end. With a man canceling it, Barbara Walters gets sucked into hell.
Quality answers.
Yes,
I'm Barbara Walters.
I'm going to go for men, because that's always what I felt the show lacked.
John W816 says, in a tragic accident, Ken Bone crashed into a circus and became Boner Clown.
Yeah!
Ooh.
Finally won one. How poignant.
That's a good good selling that you didn't write that, but just thought it was very funny. Yeah. That's how you gotta play the game, man.
View ends with the least watched Borgy on Pornhub. Inappropriate time to wear a tuxedo.
That was me trying to type deathbed. And it ran out of time.
You missed during police questioning.
But if you imagine DEA, that's more of an artful answer. You can really spin that any way.
Oh, I betrayed you. Went for garbage town.
No, I mean, I didn't get to finish my answer. So.
Garbage town.
Okay.
Next but one. The worst interrogation would have a good cop, a bad cop, and a blank
a
cop.
A blind cop? Sexy cop.
Oh, shit.
Cocky dong.
I don't think you get as many points if you do it that way. If you just
Caribbean kid.
Moving on.
Of course, the worst thing you try and donate to the Salvation Army. A copy of the Good Dell? The God Dell?
God Dell?
The Cosby Show DVDs. that is a commodity nobody wants anything to do with.
The God Dell.
Dilemma?
Must be, it didn't fit, maybe.
Show me my Cosby fandom.
Yeah! Oh, man.
That's a straight up sweep.
This election is rigged.
You goddamn right.
The God Delusion. That's the one you have to think. Dilemma, my bad.
Wait, is Salvation Army, like, religious?
No.
Well, what's Salvation Army?
Sexpot. I stand here as Ulysses Sexpot. Sexpot Grant. Why? Otherwise, why would he...
I'm here, Ulysses Sexy Slutty Grant.
I just want a cock to suck. I'm so
Life,
slutty.
Liberty in the pursuit of animatronic pussy.
Damn.
The only one who likes slutty. Slutty.
Funnier when you say it like
it's
that.
Just so plain. Slutty. That's my middle name.
That's all for round one. Here's the scoreboard.
Here we go. See ya.
Whoa! Oh,
way big lead for your boy Anus. And that is how you pronounce
Brenton
it.
Fit.
Terrible at this.
It's now time for round two. Everything is worth double, twice as much.
To me and everyone in the crowd, we get to write a funny answer that only we see. Something it's not
audience
good.
Members, while good players idea. Are typing in their answers, on try the audience play along.
Bomb, your exploding vest. Feet, not yours. A sex swing. Fleshlights. Something that's not good to put in the overhead bin. A tickling dildo. Three bombs. Sports memorabilia. Your mom. Garfield for president. Ken Bone, because he'll break through because he's fast. Five bombs. Someone's just writing an exceeding number of bombs. Force cum. Tila tequila. Six bombs. Mr. T. Mohawk. Your tax returns. Eight bombs. Nine bombs. Grant I do.
Harambe sex torso?
Four bombs. Now we're going down. There's probably 10 bombs.
Just the torso. I'm just going to throw my hands on his chest.
Cartoonish
might
anvil.
Might just be me.
And I'm a board of executives.
Cartoonish anvil. Oh, wow.
We're on these bombs. 13 bombs. My answer didn't come up. Another plane. Shai Hulud. Fantastic Four DVD. A real bomb. Seventh Heaven Season 1 DVD. A DVD cut. I wrote Muhammad Atta.
Another
okay,
plane.
Okay, remember, this is all your fault. First one. A secret image hidden
on the
$1
bill.
John Cena.
Okay, Ruth Bader Ginsburg.
Gotta go with my roll dog, Cena. He really is the best.
Ugh. I'd say I was slightly disappointed that, like, even though he's a SmackDown guy, I felt like maybe he'd be in a dark match on Raw.
What does that mean?
That means a match that isn't aired on TV.
You gotta imagine when you suddenly realize he's in, that the dollar bill will zoom up into your face.
Yeah. Kate, musical fan of Laser, says, it's It's Gardena.
Coming up next.
Coming up next. The employees at IKEA hated when you
blank.
Use pieces of the cabinet to build a gallows in IKEA.
Damn it, they're both really great answers.
Is it gallows? Is that like a hang? Like a
yes. Yeah, yeah, like an execution.
The 19 Minute Fire says Harambe Sex Torso is my new VGA username.
Harambe Sex Torso.
Friend all says, ever seen John Cena on the $1 bill? Wow.
Harambe Sex Torso is out for Harambe.
Next question. A shocking thing to see digging through your garbage at night.
covered in bees, your cock and balls. Look, paper covered in bees, that would be shocking.
Those are both good.
I mean, I just did a little manscaping, but before that, it looks like my cock and balls were covered in garbage. Thick, bristly garbage.
Appropriately enough, Garbage Town nailed this answer. Covered in
natural element.
That you would only see it at night.
He lives in garbage.
You got quiplash, fool.
And next, don't throw out those used chopsticks. They could be used to blank.
Like a tourniquet.
Maybe this is the best.
I don't know. I gotta go with the Captive Children. Because I wrote it! Because I wrote it! Fuck you guys! Too real? Can't handle it? PC police? Thought this was America.
Next in line.
I do like the creativity of all the liquid they're so small that the pigs
inspired Baja Blast. Barbasol, that thinks it knows it all. Why are both of those so good? I go with Barbasol for some reason.
I have to imagine Brett had the Baja Blast.
I also shave.
That's a great
BuzzFeed headline. Kate Mizzou Fenelich. Man keeps penis erect for hours with one simple trick.
Damn, man.
Saved by the crowd.
Yeah.
So, Mumford Stallone, I think, missed out on Harambe as a whole. So, they're now being caught up in the couch.
A very lonely boner clown. Very Lonely Saturday Night is just sitting on the couch with Boner Clown and memories of the 90s. That cuts a little
Ken
too
Bone,
deep.
Boner Clown.
The apostrophe should be at the beginning of the nine, not after, but, you know, whatever.
What?
Apostrophes take the place of something.
It's not like the 90s.
Come on.
I'm straightening my glasses I don't have to wear.
Lil Bean taken from Conky Dome. He has a great screen name.
It's the better choice.
Moving on.
Never thought I'd have to read. The worst time to tell someone you want a divorce.
Sex, LOL.
The wedding to the cousin of Rusty Trombone. Especially if you're the one giving the Rusty Trombone. Do you remember how to give one of those, Dave? Rusty Trombone is when you eat somebody's ass while jerking off their dick. Yes. It's kind of got to be a guy. You're damn right I wrote it. I needed a...
Damn,
no one wanted to vote? Or are they going to go look up Rusty Trombone?
Yeah. They're all marrying their cousins.
Okay.
Next.
Wow. Mikey says, I had an aunt announce her divorce to my uncle at his brother's wedding. Wow.
Never touch that sweet, sweet puss again. The sound of your fans.
We love the sound of our fans.
We do. But I also love Sweet Puss.
Nightdream Universe says, what's a rusty venture?
A rusty venture. That's where you shit out your cock. God, that uncensored part of the DVD is great.
Ooh, close one. But the crowd makes it not close.
Ooh. Sorry, Shenanzy one. Puss or puss is fish mess? Good question.
You survived round two. Let's see if your score is puss.
I'm feeling a little pussy. Okay, come on. Come on, Anus.
Whoa! Well, you're only 500 points away. So literally, you're...
finish one above the person in first place.
Round
win.
Three, the last lash.
Doing better than last.
Getting
time.
The same props, so don't hold for. Back.
So when you're one of the players, you get to vote for three things, and I think if you're in the audience, you only
make
vote
up a
one.
Phrase okay. that goes with.
At
this
least
acronym.
That's how the last one works. Let's see. Come up with the full name for the acronym PIL. Man, I got a good one. I'll say it when there's like 10 seconds left. But there should be another thing here, so the fans can put random funny things. Public Image Limited. This draft is back. Hollywood Heart, the way that players are decided is before the game, there's a code that you go to jackbox.tv and you...
Oh, it's too late now.
Yeah. The code you see up there, that's CIGX. Every time you create a room, anybody can go to jackbox.tv
and
enter that code.
Everybody watching play along on their phones.
Yeah. And, I mean, yeah.
As we all are
even
right
if you
now.
Couldn't join in, you can still vote.
Anytime. You can
so
do it now.
I would have
now because we're done. But,
and yeah, if you have people over your house, like anybody with a phone can just... Yeah. You don't even need a single controller. You just need one controller.
Yeah. Yeah, my answer for this would have been penis in lunchbox.
Lunchbox?
Yeah.
Is that like Silent Bob?
Okay, here we go.
Choose who gets clown penis. Fart. People in laser time. Yeah. Phil inside Lil. Rugrats fucking. Pumpkin incest latte. Pasted internal ligers. Penis in limbo. We got no answer for somebody. And porcupines in love. Let me see. Yes. Yes. Nice bringing up some Rugrats incest. I'm glad there's an acronym for it.
Been waiting
We're
for
starting
it.
A wiki tonight.
I don't appreciate the unsubtle plug in the upper left hand corner.
Fill inside lil.wikia.com.
Okay, everyone, let's see who got those medals. Bronze. Silver.
Ooh.
And gold.
That's right, I had Phil and Lil. I think I took this. Where's Caribbean Kid at?
I did better.
Oh, you think you got it.
I think I got it.
Yes! 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 Fuck you!
Did I...
We're finished. Show me those final scores.
I'm fucking dizzy. Took it with Rugrats incest. Nobody saw that shit coming. Nobody.
Wow, yeah, hey, second. All right.
Fuck yeah. We never win anything.
I made it from dead last to second. Happy with that.
What a comeback.
Oh,
and you got
that.
And top answer.
Everything's coming at me.
You finally did it, Chris.
Guys, we gotta go. This is never gonna get better for me. Never. Oh, thank you so much for watching. You can find out more, watch more on YouTube.com/LaserTime. And go to LaserTimePodcast.com. We have a ton of fun Halloween-y stuff. We got to do this again,
yeah.
I feel like. Jesus Christ. I got top answer, and I won. Guys, thank you so much. Does anybody have anything roses to give me or anything like that? All right, fine. We're out of here. Got to record some more stuff, such as the nature of our jobs. Patreon.com/LaserTime is where you support us. We really appreciate it. Low cost of $5 a month keeps us eating and doing these things every day. Thanks, guys. We love you. Peace.